seen many title fights over the year, but few have been as much anticipated as this matchup.
Oh, he's rocked here early. Oh, he rocked him, but he's knocked down. Back up to his feet. Big takedown. Oh, nasty right hand.
Excellent movement on the ground here, always trying to better his position.
Reversal here.
Great transition to top position. Juggernaut gets it back into his guard.
Nice right hand.
Joey changes his stance. Nice hook.
He's doing a great job of mixing things up here.
Solid kick to the body by Juggernaut.
Look at that, he's timing that jab.
Good defense for now. He's been really effective with his jab here, Joe.
Both men looking to do damage early.
He's doing a really good job of timing these shots.
Wow! He's hurt, he's down!
Strong jab.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Vicious combination.
Wow, another big jab.
Oh!
Oh!
Wow!
Oh!
Wow!
Oh!
Oh! Oh my! Just like that!
Oh, man! Wicked knockout here for the win.
Time now for our fight replay.
And here we see the KO that retains his title. Brutal power lands in picture-perfect fashion. His opponent goes limp, and he retains his world title. Here we see it from another camera angle. Check out this angle here. Boom! And he's out.
And now with the official decision. It's a heavyweight title fight between Juggernaut and the Destroyer. Juggernaut, the Destroyer. And here we go. The heavyweight title is on the line. Five-minute rounds. He just missed with the right. The huge head kick is blocked. Juggernaut switches to southpaw. That explosive jab.
Oh, and he goes up top with a kick.
Oh, that one hurt him. Oh, did he snap that kick?
Hard straight punch.
Back and forth battle.
Jab.
He lands a head kick.
Oh, big kick to the head.
Vicious combinations.
Oh, big right.
Oh,
oh, he's taking some punishment here early, Joe. Oh, and another jab.
Damage. I like that, Mike. I like like how he's mixing it up.
Oh, big shot. Oh, he's landing.
Big straight punch.
Oh! Wow!
Oh, but he's knocked down. Oh, very nice. Oh, solid straight left.
Huge kick to the head.
Huge
wow,
left,
that's a
hand.
Big left hand.
Oh! Wow! Oh, my, just like that.
Beautiful, accurate uppercut that got him the win.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And here we see the spectacular bomb that he landed to retain his world title. The speed and power is something to behold, and as it lands, immediately his opponent goes limp. And here it is again. Boom! And he's out.
Here is Bruce Buffer. Circling to the left here.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Good kicks.
Kick to the body. He's hurt.
Oh, Joe, another strong jab.
You can tell he's hurt to the body here, Mike.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Big straight punch.
Teeing off.
Job of timing these shots.
Spins and a connection on the spinning back kick. There
oh,
it is.
Look at that. Oh!
Oh!
Right on his head! Oh, solid jab.
Wow, another big jab scores.
He's trying to hang on. Back to his feet again. Amazing.
combination.
Body kick, look at that.
Oh, big kicks, they're scoring.
Hard jab. Double underhooks, and they move out of the clinch.
Great hook by Juggler.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
He's got heavy leg kicks.
Great job landing a series of punches. Excellent head movement.
Oh, my, teeing off here, Joe.
Oh!
That hurt him.
And he's back up again.
Oh, big shot. Oh, he rocked him with that right hand. Nasty combinations here.
Solid shot to the body.
Oh, another one.
Trying to stay out of trouble here. Now he's looking to finish.
Whoa!
Oh, my! Just like that!
Beautiful knockout victory right as the round was ending.
Time now for our fight replay.
And here we see the spectacular bomb that he landed to retain his world title. The speed and power is something to behold, and as it lands, immediately his opponent goes limp. Look at this. Boom! Out cold.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 42 seconds in the very first round. Going the winner by knockout and still the
big right hand. vicious combinations. That's a big hook.
Whoa!
Oh, he's hurt.
Big head kick. Can he knock him down?
Hit him with the right hand. Oh, big shot from the top.
Solid jab.
Powerful leg kick. Look at this, takedown. And he moves into side control.
Really nice movement on the ground.
Trying to take the back here. He's got his back again. And they move out of the clinch.
Big swing.
Vicious knee to the body lands.
Oh, that hook did damage.
Oh, very nice. Big straight punch.
He tries to take him down with the single, but doesn't get it.
Back up.
Nice jab. Prime time with a good knee to the body. He did a nice job blocking the head kick. And they break free. He just slipped the left.
Takedowns in MMA are largely part of timing.
He connects with the punch.
Oh, here's big head kick.
And jump. Powerful strikes.
Hard left hand.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Nasty combinations here. Oh! Huge kick to the head lands.
Big power jab.
Hard straight punch.
Combination. Oh! Big punches landing. Oh, that caught him. Solid shot to the body.
Oh!
That hurt him. Big combination. Oh, that head kick landed.
Wow.
Oh! Again! Oh, big body kick. Oh, he rocked him.
Oh, he's hurt. That one dropped him. Huge kick.
He lands a head kick.
Beautiful hook.
Nice combination. Whoa. Flipped him.
Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike.
Wow! Unbelievable.
Nice jab.
And he's back up again. Oh, and another jab.
Oh,
he hit it again. Looking to finish it. Oh, he's landing.
Stunning jab.
Oh, Joe, another strong jab.
Hard jab.
Both men going for the knockout.
Oh, oh, head kick.
Off the kick.
Wow, he is throwing some huge kicks here.
Trouble.
The champ is in deep danger right now. He is desperately trying to hang on. Powerful jab.
10 seconds, let's go, baby. 10 seconds.
Wow, another big jab scores. Oh, round one comes to a close. A great back and forth battle in that round.
Incredible round. Both fighters landed some huge blows. Both guys were in big trouble. Amazing fight. And here a big shot lands and a knockdown. And here another big shot lands and another knockdown. And here another clean shot lands and another knockdown.
round two.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out.
Oh, nice body kick. Southpaw stance. Check out the knockdowns that have been landed in this fight so far. And he connects with the axe kick.
Oh, he's getting busted up. He's got a clinch.
He's in a better position here with the tie clinch.
And he pulls away.
Great job blocking that punch.
Oh, my goodness! Wow!
He's hurt. Hard inside leg kick.
There it is.
Oh, look at that. This could be it. Jab. Body kick, look at that.
Oh, my, he got rocked. Big takedown.
Prime time's inside control again.
In half guard position. Into the full guard. Postures up, and he's back up to his feet. Nicely done.
Scored on the body shot. Back nice. And forth. That huge kick to the body was blocked. And he parries it. Man, some nasty body shots. And you can see the bruising starting on the
high kick.
Wow.
Nice body kick. He is going after it here.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Oh, and he goes up top with a kick.
What a jab.
What a fight. Oh, he's landed some good shots here.
Oh, big shot. Oh, and another one. That hurt him.
Head kick.
Powerful kick.
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
He caught him with the head kick. He connects with the head kick.
Big leg kick there.
Strong jab.
Oh, good combination.
Oh! And he goes down. He's in big trouble here. Oh, and another jab.
Oh, he rocked him with that right hand.
Oh, he's landing at will. Oh, that's a big head kick.
Oh, he's out! Wow.
Man, he's down. That shot dropped him. He connects with the left. Oh, that rocked him.
And it's all over!
Outstanding! Landed a gigantic kick for the knockout.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And here we see the spectacular knockout that retained his world title. Uncorks this bomb, it lands on the button, and that, ladies and gentlemen, is a wrap. Let's get a better look at it from a different angle. Here we see it again. Boom! And that's all she wrote.
Bruce Buffer has the official... No, no, nobody can...